And there were a lot of movement back and forth.
Yes.
But the Jews have actually taken the land and made something of it.
Well, I'm saying something else, though. I'm saying that they held the land for 2,000 years, were kicked out. The Arabs came and conquered it and immediately lost it to others and did nothing with it.